Hi people, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn about the directional lights and how to use it. But after of all, I wanted to suggest that you subscribe to my channel. Up here, I will leave you the playlist with all the driving tutorials I have done. You look at it. If you like it, you subscribe to my channel. Without a doubt, when it comes to communicating with other road actors, you can drive the steering wheel, the pedals, the gear bar. Anyway, but since we are not alone in the road, there are more road actors. People walking, buses, other cars, trucks, cyclists, motorcyclists, and more if we live in the city. There are more and more road actors, and therefore we must have a way to communicate with other road users. And how to do it? With the directional lights. The directional lights are located on the left side of the levers of the car. Behind the rudder, there are two levers, one to the right and one to the left. To the left are the commands of the lights, therefore here are the directional lights. The one on the right is the clean breeze, but today we are not going to talk about it. To turn to the right, we simply warm upwards. And we can see that here a green arrow is lit. And for the left, we move the lever down. To return the directional, we take the lever in half. Then we go up on the right. Half, it is nothing. Down left. In all cars, it is the same. Flashing right position indicating that we are going to turn to the right. The flashing light on the right side. Both forward and backward is activated. Now the opposite. Intermittent left, both forward and backward, to indicate lane change to the left and turn. The directional is removed only when we give a certain turn to the rudder. When we turn in a corner, the directional is automatically removed, but when changing lanes, there is not much turning of the steering wheel. As we realize, the directional light is not removed, therefore we need to remove it ourselves. When we turn either to the left or to the right, we must warn missing some 20 or 30 meters before reaching the corner. To have a point of reference, we can leave two houses before reaching the corner to put our directional light. That was the use of directional lights. Remember that we must always place it whenever we are going to change lanes, turn or incorporate. If you like this video, give me a like, subscribe and share. Every Wednesday I upload content for those new drivers who want to overcome the fear of driving. That was all for today, bye!